time do we have in the agenda review amendment?
Yes. On the consent agenda, item number two, ordinance number 2012, that's 64. That paper has been stricken. Item number three, ordinance number 2012, that's 141. That paper is continued to January the 28th. Item number four, ordinance number 2012, that's 192. That paper is continued to January the 28th. Item number seven, ordinance number 2012, that's 200. Continued to December the 10th. Item number 17, resolution number 2012-R43. That paper is continued. Item number 18, resolution number 2012-R140. Continued to December the 10th. Item number 19, resolution number 2012-R143. That paper is continued to December the 10th. Item number 20, resolution number 2012-R144. That paper is to be amended and voted on tonight. And now we move on to the regular agenda. Item number 23. Ordinance number 2012-4, continued to January the 28th. Item number 24, ordinance number 2012-29, continued to December the 10th. Item number 25, ordinance number 2012-28, to be amended and continued to January the 28th. Item number 27. That paper has been moved to the consent agenda. And item number 33, ordinance number 2012-R141, has also been moved to the consent agenda.
Mr. Parker, did you say item 27? Item 27 stays on the regular agenda. Item number 29 goes on the consent agenda.
28 stays on the regular agenda.
27 stays on the regular agenda. And 28 goes on the consent agenda.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Did you say that number 19 is being continued?
Number 19 continues to December the 10th.
Thank you.
Okay, that concludes the amendments to tonight's agenda.
Same member of council had additional amendments between us together. We need a motion, Mr. Clerk?
Yes. We need a motion to accept the amended agenda as presented.
So moved, Mr. Clerk.
Thank you. We are now voting on the amended agenda. Mr. Thomas?
Aye.
Mr. Sanders?
Aye.
Mr. Hilton?
Aye.
Vice President Robinson?
Aye.
Mr. Jewell?
Aye.
Ms. Newville?
Aye.
Ms. Trammell?
Aye.
Mr. Tyler?
Aye.
And Madam President Rossian?
Aye.
Thank you. That paper has been approved.
Thank you, Mr. Cook. Before we move forward with the regular agenda, I know that a regular agenda may take some time tonight. We have only two citizens who wish to sign up to speak, so can we do our citizen comment first, please?
Yes, there are two speakers.
All right, now we're going to go to the regular agenda.
Madam President.
Yes, ma'am.
I told Ms. Harris to come to about 6:30, whatever, because I didn't know. If she comes in, will we be okay?
If she comes in, she's going to have to wait at the end of the regular agenda. First paper we're going to take